Hi guys, welcome to KDrama Club. Today we're watching Lovely Runner episode 8. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 변우석 김혜윤 선 잡고 튀어 Let's go. 'No credentials, no nothing. He's like, let me dig something up. And they're like, oh, okay. Oh no, he's practicing. Oh no. Love the sound effects. Instagram. No. Very symbolic. I love it. no. Yes! Run to her! Cue the music, slow-mo! No one recognizes him? Okay. The bodyguard force field. Yes. Yes. Reverse umbrella. The manager's like, what's going on? She's too bold. Rebellious. Just an FYI, those after parties are very important, especially after a concert. So he's giving up a lot. It's like a one big get together and farewell party for all the crew. Hotel? Dubam is exactly what you think it is. She's talking too much. liars. Class A Korean beating around the bush. After party. Mistake. Oh, she's scared that something's gonna happen to him. This is the day, right? Nice. They're gonna make the van leave so they know that they're gonna know. They already know the van. So they can't ride the van. scandalous. Present? Go. Go. Is that an ad placement? Oh, you look more suspicious now, sir. Even more suspicious now. Oh, I don't like this. I love the tension. He's stalling. Wow. It's not proper to look at someone else's bedroom. The ramyeon. Dae. Isn't that the best feeling? Making food for someone you like and them enjoying the food. So smooth. So smooth. In most apartments, there is... What? She needs to be brave one more time. That better not be the bedroom. It is the bedroom. He's gonna die of a heart attack, man. No, you can't open it. What are you gonna do? I love that in that moment, he caught her so her head will be protected. Even in that moment. Lower body bath is, I guess, Korean culture. It's basically putting the lower half of the body inside the tub for a while. Yes, blab, blab everything. Ah, she found the egg. Or the gourd. It's the gourd, not an egg. alternate Sori has trauma, which is understandable. He kept his promise. She couldn't. She can't go home though, right? Oh, the angle. Oh, the distance between them. Yes, use those long legs. Let's go. Yes. oh, that's gonna crush the guy. Whenever that happens, that crushes the guy.
Yes! Woo! Oh, I love the backdrop. Oh, the lighting. Plastic surgery.
He's just happy.
Oh, he knows. Maintenance actually knows.
She mouthed, "What?" and it got real so fast. Such a good lesson. Sanja's poster scared me. Oh no, Miss Hussing. Oh, what the hell? Oh no. No? A little kid.
Oh no.
Oh. Since Sanjay saved her life and put him into jail, he became the target. He was the reason that that man went to jail.
Oh.
I feel like the Korean justice system is very flawed still at the moment. They don't persecute people as long as other countries, where other countries will put them for life or a very, 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 very long time. In Korea, that is not the case. Forgiveness is actually, I don't like that at all, but it is what it is. Anyways, any questions about the episode? Would she go back in time again, maybe using the new watch? Maybe, or maybe she will use the old watch. We'll see. Do you have a joy system? Yes. Five to ten is pretty normal for attempted murder in US, depending on severity of injuries to the victim. That is also true. What are the rules about entering someone else's bedroom? You can't enter someone's bedroom unless invited. That's basically the rule. It's more about being sacred place. Why did Im Sol write her name as Lim Sol on her business card? Oh, so Im is Lim. When you write it in English, same thing as E becomes Lee, Kim becomes Kim, Park becomes Park. English pronunciations. But yeah, what is a sacred place? The bedroom is a sacred place. It's a private place, so you usually will not show your bedroom to people, usually. And thank you guys for watching episode 8 of Lovely Runner. I will catch you guys at episode 9.